in Winston-Salem, police say they found someone dead at the Skyline Village Apartments on Bruce Street. Right now, investigators aren't saying how that person died or if it's suspicious.
And we are